Don't be yawning in the car. They're yawning aloud. Hey guys, we're at Senoia. We got rained out last week. Audrie will be running the 18 car in 604, and Carson will be running the 05 in 602. We also have my uncle here, James, and Corey. They'll be running the Topless Outlaws.
Audrie's getting a little coaching from Papa. This is her first time here at Senoia Racing at 604. She looked a little tight in hot laps, so he's just giving her some pointers here. She was 16th fastest out of 25 cars. Qualifying's coming up. runs. Look, Carson, you ready?
I don't know. What place did I qualify?
11th out of 28 cars.
So better than last week. I qualified 12th last time.
Yeah, a little better, yeah.
Got how many?
28.
This one, this week than was last week.
Yeah.
That was 20. That was actually a decent amount of people.
Yeah.
There's like 25 in Audrie too, I think.
Yeah, 25 and 604. So, got a little ways to go to get to the front, but we're going to try and do it here.
I got this on steering on this thing.
I don't know what's wrong with it.
I don't know. We have to look at that really good.
Yeah, you can see that there was something going on.
Is the steering hanging on it? Was the steering wheel hanging with you?
No, it wasn't.
Huh? Down in there in the back end to get out there, and you'd have to catch it like that.
Yeah, but it would only, the thing is, it would be like I'd be like driving it like this.
But is it the steering or is it something else? I want to check it out good.
It looked like he was turning it twice, too. Like he was going in and turning it.
It looked like a damn, the steering was hanging or something.
Yeah.
wild race. Hi, Carson was able to salvage a 14th place finish.
He just spun out and went,
with no spoiler.
He drove different after that, didn't he?
Off the left.
They haven't done
it.
It was driving pretty good, wasn't it?
What'd you do? Got a
front-wheel
brake there?
I was on it both times.
You looked good getting in there for a while. You looked good.
Yeah, it drove good.
You spun out. Yeah, yeah. I did go over the track.
Did you see all that?
I had to
lean
all that. Yeah, that thing about flipped over, didn't it?
Yeah.
He went
terrible. We'll get the house.
I can beat all of it out, Carson.
Oh, yeah.
I can get the hammer out and go to work.
Yeah, he's going to be working this week.
You got to work on that. You got to...